The new postal code system will be arranged according to districts. The system will be in operation from Friday. However, authorities are cognizant of the fact that it will take members of the public some time to adjust. So officials will be allowing a 6 to 12 month time frame in which to become fully compliant.
We have completed the consultative process, and now we have a final product that we are introducing to citizens, and hopefully we anticipate the use or the functioning of the system come tomorrow. We also anticipate that this will take some time in enforcement or compliance, so we have allowed at least between the next 6 to 12 months for full compliance. So in essence, we will still be processing mail in the absence of the codes and the proper addressing system, but over time we will allow citizens the time for the adjustment.
The new system will facilitate e-commerce and other initiatives that will make conducting business online a lot easier. It will also help several businesses with their overall development and will make for the accurate delivery of mail, as well as avoid the confusion that sometimes exists over one's postal address and physical address.
We are hoping that this would improve the quality of our postal service. Our mail delivery system, we anticipate that is going to complement and ensure the improvement in the quality service that the St. Lucia Postal Service and by extension the government of St. Lucia offer to customers and clients.
The launch of the new system took place on Thursday morning. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.